Alright, so in this episode we're going on with another mission from Prince, and we're gonna try the Interceptor Javelin. Alright, and welcome back to another episode. So today we'll be going on another track, and we're gonna be using the Interceptor. The most agile of agile javelins. Let's see if it's any good. Come on.
Hey, Britt, what are you doing for this contract?
Well, Shaper really just put out a huge energy spike. Go silence it.
Heading over there.
Whoa! Okay, this little thing is too slow.
There's a relic, surrounded by elementals. They love Shaper energy. Those echoes should silence it.
Thank you.
The Arcanists want us to get some data on Shaper Rush to repair beacons. If I have an SK code?
Will do.
Ugh, outlaws? They came to scrap a beacon. Deal with them, then activate it.
Thank you.
incoming enemies! Keep your eyes open. Looks like the Dominion are trying to claim the relic. Don't let them cart off something this powerful. I hope you can silence that relic. It's making a bunch of different creatures now. Let's go. clear out any empty hostages.
Never again with this one. It's too hard to play. Not my style. So yeah. Alright guys, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys next one. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.